No, she still wants to be.
Are we ready?
Goddess and goddess, that I be given the wisdom to see you as you are and love you as a mystery. I will take joy in you. I will delight in the love of you. You are the whispering of the tides, the seduction of summer's heat. You are my friend, my lover. Grow old and wise with me as I do with you. A life before us, rainbows and sunset, and a willingness to share in happiness and sadness. I love you, and I adore you. Carly, as I stand before friends and family, it reminds me of the first time we met, and I only needed one look to be instantly enamored. The more we talked and I learned of your passions, the more I wanted to be there cheering you on. The way you spoke honestly and openly about your life was appreciated, as this curbed the drama and games that have plagued my past relationships. Your zeal for life, travel, and adventures only deepened my affinity to be a part of your world. As time has passed, our partnership developed an intrinsic bond that I both is crucial and treasured in my life. That is why I'm standing before all, vowing my assets, my essence, and my substance for as long as you do this world is yours. You are my muse, my Carly, my step. I choose you while appealing to you. Please choose me in this life and the next. I do.
Would you like to share your vows?
First, I'd like to say you're human on the water. When we first met, I wasn't looking for love. We started as friends, and we had a lot of fun together, and before I knew it, you are my favorite person to be around. I fell in love with you in such a beautiful and healthy way, and our love has grown with us over these last several years, and I know it will continue to grow. We have gone through so much together already and have been there to support each other. In every shift of the tide, I know you have my back and I have yours. You are both my grounding and my wing. I promise to be there for you when you need me, and I know you will for me. And I will walk through the challenges of life, hand in hand, side by side. And I will pull us onward, should you falter, as I know you would do me. Together, we find meaning in life, beyond selfish wants or needs. Together, we overcome all obstacles. Today, we are bound by spirit as well as by law. And no matter where we end up, even if at times we are far apart, we will always be together.
May I present Mr. and Mrs. Brant and Carly Blomberg.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the first. Thank you. Okay, as we conclude the evening, thank you everyone so much for and I really don't have words to say to share because your ceremony today was beautiful.
Last call for the bus. Last call.
Thank you.